unlike many other companies, you operate below the radar, right? How has it helped you, and has it actually, you have actually been able to grow also, right? So why don't you share some of your...
As you know, our main business is manufacturing of clothing for the export market. So we really don't have very much interaction in the local market. We've been in the business for many, for two generations. And we've always believed that manufacturing is our strength. And we have exported garments quite successfully. I hope that the next generation in our organization will take it to a different level.
Yeah, okay. Arun, can I pass it on to you? Can we put our hands together for this?